Yeah, just cruising along. The wind, yeah, it's around 5-6 miles an hour. Ivonic says it's going to kind of stay that way all day. Till late, it'll drop down lower, but that's okay. Pretty smooth out. Got a little rollers in here. Going through a inlet here, a little channel up ahead. This is Chino Island. Chino Island up ahead. Haven't been out here before. Thought I'd maybe go ahead and take a little ride over here. There's a channel cut through up here too. Might fish that channel a little bit, just see what might stir up in that channel. It gets a little deep in that channel, so probably run into a ladyfish. There's the keeler. There's this inlet here. And there's a channel. You see some markers up here ahead. But there's McKeever all the way down that way to the north. Yep. Nice day out. A few clouds. A little breeze keeps us from getting too hot. So we're gonna cruise on over here. Good day. Cruise over here because it looks like we're gonna have constant little bit of breeze to move along with the sail. And that telltale is shooting straight back, which is good. Cruising along. Pelican and look for some bait over there in the keeler. Just hit the water. Might be some bait along there. Which is, if there's bait along that shoreline, there could be some snook too. But we're gonna head over here first. Check this out. Maybe fish a little bit over here at Chino. Since I haven't been over there. And see what we stir up. See what we stir up. A few boats out. Not too many boats out today. On this Monday. Keep heading up here to Chino Island. Going back into Chino Island. I've always seen this on the map. So, cruise back in here. Bunch of little bait jumping. Little bait. Shallow it is back in here. I don't see the bottom. Kind of real dirty water. It's pretty dirty. This thing goes to the left and the right. Yeah. Looks like the right side is kind of closed up, maybe. Yeah, looks like the right side is maybe more narrow, it's hard to tell. It's open. Open back up in here. Yeah. All up and through here. see if I take a little cruise, see if I see any. If I see any snook, it's gonna be hard to see. Water's not real clear. I've been up in here though, might as well take the cruise. Never know what might churn up on the top too. Wish the water was a bit clear. Well, at least we got a breeze. It'd be hot back in here. If we didn't have a breeze coming, it's coming right down. See the inlet in here. I guess they originally cut this all in. They were going to build. They were going to build out here many years ago. And I guess that all fell through. So just canals are left in here. Good place for fish to hang out maybe and get protected from the weather. It's probably warm back in here. I imagine in the winter too. I wonder if the manatees, they may come back here. Possibility. Looks like the mangroves are all coming back nice and green. Yeah. There's not a lot of, luckily there's not a lot of junk in the mangroves either, like styrofoam, aluminum and all that. Seem to miss this place out here. Yeah, that's good. Well, getting to see this inlet back in here at Chino Island. Yep. Take a ride on up through here, might as well. Might as well. Let's see if we maybe spot any snook turning up the water. I do some casting here in a little bit, maybe on the way back. Just gonna take a ride up through here. Check it out first while I'm out here. It's a great day to do a little exploring. Oh, there's something smacking. Probably a mullet. Stick my stick down. Can't tell how deep it is. I don't have a handheld depth finder. But usually this is an 8-foot stick, so that gives me a little idea. If you can't touch the bottom, at least you know it's more than 8. I think I can see the bottom. I think I can see it a little bit, but it's pretty murky back here. Yeah. It's a good little nature trail. Not too many birds out here though. The cormorant just took off. I don't even see any buzzards. Boy, the mangroves are coming back really, really nice and green. So they're healthy. Oh, there's an old, interesting. There's a dock up here. That was originally, somebody was gonna put something there. They look not that old, the pilings. So I don't know. Someone might have had some ideas. Maybe ran out of money. Building out here. Be a cool place though. Cool place to have a little cabin out here. Yep, when you're out fishing and come back here to the cabin. There's quite a few pilings. The mangroves have grown around, so those things have been there a while. Yeah, there was a walkway there. Looks like it's falling apart. But the pilings are still in pretty good shape. In still pretty good shape. Looks like there was a little bit of an inlet right there at one time, but that's all disappeared. That's probably 15-20 years ago. A little fish. I think that was a mullet. Might stir up. Maybe a snook would jump on the surface there. Oh, got to watch out above here. I got the mast up here. Got the sail rolled up, but you have to watch out for these overhanging branches with the mast up. Luckily, it's not real tall, but it's all open to here. The branches haven't managed to put a canopy across here yet, but they will. They're pretty healthy. I don't even see any manatees. I guess manatee, I don't know, to come up in here might be, probably gets too hot. Some type parts of the summer. Yep. Well, looks like that's the end of the trail. End of the trail. Goes around the corner just a little bit, but that's about the end, I think. Around back in there. Yeah, we're heading back out. Heading back out. I threw around at that dock a little bit here and there, but nothing biting. It's deep in there though. I got 8 foot pole. My 8 foot pole won't touch the bottom, at least in that spot. So they dredged this out, probably 10, 12 feet. Yeah, but my 8 foot pole would not touch. Yeah, back in that spot anyway. Probably through here. And when you come through in the entrance, it's probably a bit shallower, I think, because the storms have pushed sand up in there. Back here, it's probably stayed fairly deep. Oh, there's a branch in the water. And a mullet. I have to watch out for the branches up here so my mast doesn't touch them. They're pretty high. There's some that are kind of low. Just sneak through here. Might be able to sit right here, I think, in this shallow. I think I can get my pole down right here. Might be good. Yeah, right off and fish off into the channel a little bit. Let's see if I can touch it. I think I can. Oh, yeah. I get out here. I don't want to swing around into those mangroves. So I think I can get it here.